Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me today so that I may tell you why it is in my interest to leave this country. There are many problems in this world that have not been solved, and I'm here to solve those that are important to you. My goal as president is to make life in America worth living. First on my agenda is providing jobs so we have less unemployment. Unemployment drains our economy. We want people working and paying taxes rather than draining our economy and forcing the government to pay. Second problem to be solved would be education. You want your children to look back onto their life in school as a useful experience that made them who they are today. Along with that, as your children get older and start looking for colleges to further their education in a certain job or major they foresee in the future, as a parent, you want them to choose a college based on what they want to be and not how much it costs. As in several countries around the world, college tuition is free. For example, Norway, France, Sweden, Germany, and many others. This way would be much more effective and could potentially result in many more jobs and people willing to work for them. Now, this campaign cannot just be about me, it has to be about us. Now together, let's finish the work that needs to be done.